second. Let me, can you borrow one of your lights there to focus?
Yeah.
Yep, let's go. You want to turn a little farther from the mic?
Yeah. Pack them up a little.
Pack them up a little?
Pack a little?
Upstairs.
You know what? This one is
good. Yeah, don't lean on that table.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
You want to ask me? You want to ask me? You want to ask me?
Okay, we're rolling.
You know, at the Fort Lauderdale International Boat Show, there's an amazing array of vendors from mild to wild, and I stumbled upon this. I just met Francis Mesaros. How are you today?
Well, it's been a successful visit here. As you can see, I have an art form that's never been done before, which is, I am speechless to say this, after 43 years of painting, in 08, I started to do this technique because I got bored with the traditional paintings, and I spoke with painting. And it's seascapes that are unusual. There's patents pending. The government is giving me a trademark. Last year at the international show, the owner of Cirque du Soleil, Isla Liberté, came and bought two of my largest works, exclaiming that I'm going to be in a history book because this technique has never been done before. And I'm all cried out, so.
Well, coming from a man that reinvented the circus in Montreal,
yes.
That is a big compliment.
Yes,
I would be all cried out,
that's
too.
That's what I'm thinking.
Well, you know what? I want to just really take some time and look at your amazing paintings.
Sure.
Honestly, this is like nothing I've ever seen before in the history.
Well, here's one.
Sculpted
from the top to the bottom. One pattern is put on, one wave, as we might call it, is put on one at a time.
Wow.
Okay. This piece takes 12 hours to accomplish. The piece behind us here, which is 6 feet by 5 foot, took 5 months. It has well over 7,500 strokes. What else can I say?
Very
much.
The painting cards.
There you have it.
Bye. Let me get your card.
Very cool.
Here, I'll get your card.
I'm so fun.